time to strap our boots on. This is a perfect day to die. Wipe the blood out of our eyes. In this life there's no surrender, and there's nothing left for us to do. Find the strength to see this through. Final breath, we'll fight to the death. We are soldiers, we are soldiers.
Yet another evil plan.
Sexy voice, really hot. I just think you're so hot, Master, by the way. What's behind your mask? Oh, everything.
What, you want to jack off to that too?
Back to Teddy. Zikai!
Aw, come on. Come on. Wake up. Wake up. Come on, I can molest you and you wake up. Aw, oh, dang, you really are gone. Alright, let me bring you to the bed here. Let's go. Alrighty, alrighty. Come on. Come on. Oh, yeah, dead as a stick. Oh, jeez! What am I supposed to do? Hurry, boo. Yeah, I call her up. Got all that voodoo power stuff. Let's see here. You got Spider-Man, Superman, Tata. What the hell is that? Whatever. There you are, Triboo. And let me call you up. Come on, pick up.
Hello?
What's up, dog?
Peterman, not to sound pushy or anything, but what do you need? I'm kind of busy right now.
Oh, yeah. Oh. I'm kind of in a bad predicament here. Yeah, my wife, she's like as dead as a stick right now. And she's not moving. So, yeah.
Okay, so what happened?
Well, I had disease going on. Disease going on, and she got shot, and she ain't moving no more.
Shot with what?
Some type of dart.
Okay.
Yeah.
Put a tribal blanket on her, and it'll be over in a flash.
A flash? How long is a flash? Hello? Hello? Jeez, alrighty. Go and come in. Yeah.
So, what kind of dart was it, do you know?
I'm pretty sure it was poison dart, but yeah, I keep poking her and she ain't moving any.
Right. Okay, so, let me consult my magic boom.
This is cool.
Okay, so.
Yeah, so you just take that right out of your poop there, huh?
Didn't know what I needed, yes.
Cool! It works! Yeah.
Okay. Give her about 2 to 3 hours, maybe 3.5. And she might be a little angry when she does get up. Angry at anyone, whoever's around. So I'd recommend being in another country or something.
Another country?
And,
what?
And put some chocolate by her bed. She'll probably want chocolate after she's done. And if she doesn't wake up after that, she's probably dead.
Oh, that's great news. Well, why would I want to be in another country when she wakes up?
Believe me, you just do. I have to get back to
the hospital. Oh, okay, great news. Bye. Haha, I got away without even having to pay her. Nice. Alrighty. Oh, let's wait 2 to 3 hours, see if she wakes up.
I'm gonna fucking curse your ass. Give me my money.
What?
I forgot all about that shit.
Hey, you already walked out the door.
I don't care. I can reverse what I just did.
No, don't do that. Come on, you're kidding. It's me, come on.
No, give me my money.
Come on. Peterman.
I don't care. Give me my money.
You know, the only reason you're in this movie is because I asked the director to put you in.
I don't care. Give me
what,
my money.
What, are you giving me that? Look at me. Yeah, I'll talk to the hand.
Okay, you've got 5 seconds. I'm gonna
Okay. Sorry. Thank you.
Stop whining.
Yeah, you freaking evil witch. That's right.
2 hours and 37 minutes later.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm so skilled. Hey, she's waking up. Look at that.
I want some chocolate.
I don't have any chocolate.
You don't have any chocolate? What do you mean?
Ow, that was my arm.
Give me some chocolate!
Weirdest dream. I love you, honey.
Man, the cheaper you get the bargain at, the weirder the places they want to meet you at.
What did you say?
Oh, hi, good to meet you. I'm
Pleasure.
Okay, well, here's how it goes. Here's my sidekick, Pizza Boy. He kind of died in the last movie, so... Yeah, considering how just a couple hours ago my wife beat the living crap out of me, she's kind of doped up right now, so... Yeah, that was my wife. So, yeah, considering how she just, like, beat the crap out of me, and... What are you doing? You're not till the... Get out of here! You're not till the next scene. Jeez. Okay. Wait till your scene comes! Alright, so... Yeah, is there something you can do for him? Like, revive him or something?
Yeah, whatever.
Okay, you want me to just move back, let you do your stuff? Alrighty. Move back for you then.
Blood of my blood, flesh of my flesh. Breath to my... Shit, when was my life?
See, that's why we got her at a bargain. Man, tell you what. I used this one chick to revive my wife, Tribu. My god, money digger! And she was so mean to me, I didn't know what was going on with that.
It was only $6 Mexican!
Hey, you, get out of the scene! I said it for a reason! Jeez. Okay, so, go ahead and continue.
Anyway, my heart's yours.
Alrighty. Is she, like, supposed to twitch or move or something? Hello, you can wake up now.
a little hope here.
Alright. Wake up! Come on! Come on! Get up! Wake up! Wake up! There you go.
Hi, Peter.
What's up?
If you weren't hot, I'd kick your ass, but I'm really hungry.
Pizza?
Sure. Let's go, man.
What about me?
I owe you?
Fucking cheapskate mortal.
That was just rude. Let's go.
Good night, Peter, man.
Okay. Hi, dear. Alrighty. Looks like I'm gonna start heading off to sleep then, too. Oh, jeez. I just wanted to check the messages. Hello?
Hello, Peterman. It's, you know, Tribu. I wanted to let you know that someone, aka the Kaiser, is coming after your wife.
Are you serious?
Yeah, now you owe me $10. Bye.
What the hell? You get away. Get away.
Give me the information!
No! Peterman, help me!
He can't save you.
Help me!
Can't I now?
Come on, help me!
I've got the power!
You now. We'll see how low you fare now.
Peterman!
Because I've got the power.
Is he using the force or is he always this ugly?
What?
I slap you.
3-1.
Ow! Alright! You bunch of pansies. You are in the classroom of Jedi 101. Within 24 hours, you will be a full-fledged Jedi.
Woohoo! What about a sleeper already?
Well, then you can go sit in the corner and whatever.
Hey, guys, why is this sitting
in the corner? It doesn't matter.
Alright,
yeah, she paid already.
Yeah, man, whatever.
That is enough talking. Well, would you look at this? We have ourselves a celebrity in our presence.
Two of them, actually.
I'm bored already.
You died in the second movie, shut up.
What?
You want to autograph?
No.
Why are you interrupting?
But they can't.
She interrupted.
Hi. By the way, I had a comment. You sound a lot like my uncle. The one
well,
that's in
too
jail.
Bad for him, isn't it? I will slap him when I'm done with this. Now, I hope all of you went over the rules and regulations. If you have not, well, sucks to be you.
Yeah,
but here's a nice little reminder if you did skip it. If you cut off your hand, I will laugh and then slap you. If you cut off your head, I will laugh. Pick up your decapitated head and slap it. If you cut off one of your ass cheeks, I will slap them.
Cool!
Yeah, I like it like that.
I don't think he thinks Woo! We're funny though. He's not smiling.
I think we pissed him off.
Why are you smiling?
He is old! Look at him! Can I get my contract?
You have 30 seconds. I slap.
2-1.
Slap him.
Go, go!
You smile again, boy. You smile again. You know what that entitles you?
Ow.
I'll slap!
What the fuck was that?
He was a rabbit.
He did it again.
It was
brown.
Come on, this is brown.
So, alright. Why don't you show us some finger tubes with a lightsaber, buddy?
Yeah, why don't we actually go
through
something
and
learn, you know?
Something
like
that. You want a lightsaber?
Yeah!
Hey! Get
your mind bigger.
Oh!
Sound
like fun.
Oh! Oh, looks like you'll need try move again!
Wow! Looks like I just slashed your nose off.
No, you just got some of my hair gel. It's really thick.
Oh my god! Ah,
just put yours away, my patty boy. So, how do you become a Jedi Master?
Easy!
Is that
all you have to do, get up, go out that door, sign a contract, you're a Jedi.
Look, there's Hot Cheerleader. Go kill her.
I can't. I need a warm-up first.
Look, there's a nerdy guy. Go kill him.
Do I have to?
Yes.
Sorry, nerdy guy. I guess I have to keep
fight team.
Kill them! Kill them all!
Can't fight my own brother. It's not gonna happen.
spelled Sith.
You can't kill him.
No! Killed my brother. You killed my brother! So, I think it's funny to kill my brother. Just who do you think you are, huh?
Does this sound familiar? Help me, Peterman! Help me!
What? Oh my god! You're the damsel in distress from the first movie.
That's right. Damsel. Damsel Rosemary in distress.
But I don't understand. Why all the revenge?
Well, first my middle name is Rosemary. I have my grandmother to blame for that. However, in the first movie, you saved me. We were a couple, an item. People loved us. And then you dumped me. Took that hot cheerleader as your wife in the second movie, tramp.
Hey!
Now it's time to die.
Now that you have your hand already, now I'm going to calibrate.
Wait a minute, is that Triboob?
Of course it is, but I'd prefer to be called Magical Trevor now.
Ah.
Oh, by the way, this is an extra $30 that you owe me.
What the hell? I didn't even ask you! Come
okay,
on!
Okay, try and remember
here. I can't screw with this.
Okay, so that's $30 you owe me total.
Hands all good now.
$30, biznatch. I didn't forget this.
I have to fight the Sith. I'm sorry.
I don't care. Give me money. Oh, you're right. I can pickpocket his dead body. Okay,
X's from him. Just get the money from him.
Okay. $30, biznatch.
Alright. Let's have a test of force power here. Let's see who's better.
Bring
it on. You do not want to fight me. Damn, we're good. Okay. Let's see here. Let me do my Shazam. How would you like that, huh?
Don't even think about it.
Okay, I guess pimp smack it's not good for you. How about I do my evil eyes? Evil eyes! Jeez! I think I dodged that one. Okay, I don't think peanut butter's gonna work too well. Let me see. Evil clinch.
That only works on the weak-minded.
Okay. We can't solve this like this. We'll have to solve it with our lightsaber. You and me. One-on-one. Lightsabers. You and me. Come
Let's on. Go, Peterman!
Yeah!
Okay.
Yeah! I'm sorry, you want to grab that
horse?
What you got? Oh,
shit!
Okay, she's gonna kill me. Gonna kill me. Whoa! Kill her!
Oh, no! Yes!
She's gone!
She always tipped.
That's why you don't mess with
Peterman
or his allies, because they will just... Is she really dead? Yeah, she's dead. Okay. You know what? Let's go inside. Hey, guys, party in my house. Let's go.
Boy, I wish I could become a Peterman like you someday. You're my hero.
Here. Hey, guys, listen up. Actually, your day has come, buddy. You know what? After this movie, I'm done, dude. No more Peterman for me. I'm gonna need my annual dose of Christina time.
I think that calls for a toast.
Toast? Sounds good to me. Those of you guys have drinks.
My hand might rust.
Okay, so, dude, good job. You're taking over now. I'm gonna walk in this. I'm gonna go back to this man. So, good job, baby. That's what I'm saying. And.
So bright, the old neighborhood was so alive.
a song for the broken hearted. A silent prayer for faith departed.
Life!